when the Nazis were trying to take over in the early 30s, I mean, we have to be clear, most Germans and most Germans in the churches had no idea where it was going. So you have the Nazis, in a sense, wanting not to wake up the church, wanting the church to keep sleeping and let them gain control, And then, of course, at some point, the Nazis gained enough control that they could crush the church, crush dissent in Germany. That's basically where we are in America today.